Thews. Ooh. Clay claws. Just wanted you guys to get a little bit closer. Wow, that wiped them both out. Holy shite. I love. Ooh. Hey, dude. Actually, we get in. Yeah, I'm just gonna burn him up. He has a lot of health. I've used all my specials on him. I don't have any more special shit to hit him with. Well, except for that. Ooh. And imbued with fire. It burns up good, too. Deadly takedown. Yes. Oh, I like that. Okay, he's oh boy. Get him, Torgo. Get him, Torgo. Hit the wrong button to dodge. Holy shit, that thing had a lot of health. My goodness. Of course. Ambush! How you doing over there, Jill? You doing alright, girl? Just, oh, wasted the claw on that. So there's ambushes all over the place around here then, hey? These look like death weed, just waiting in the wings. The death blossoms, yeah, could tell. Hit the wrong ability, but it all works out. Oh, that was a good finish on that. Yeah, we got creatures all over the damn gaff around here. And I've barely made it down the road. I just... I see something, I'm like, I gotta kill it. I wanna kill it. I got that murder boner on me. That poor Clay Claw was just... sitting there enjoying his life. Okay, I need to maybe upgrade that so I can get the timing a little bit better, but boy, that can just lay in a heavy beating. Okay, so I can't go across that water, but I can go across the water, well, the light to bog over there. That's enough. Oh, it's a good thing you're dead because I was about to kill you.
After what happened at Phoenix Gate, it didn't seem the highest priority.
Nah, it seemed like everything went to massive disrepair after Phoenix Gate fell. Another ambush, or just gonna let me take those hides? Goblins, you say? Alright. Run into a big guy. Get a little bit of healing in there. Lay into Gigas. Oh shit, I should have dodged that. Oh, got him. Got him while I was still in the air. Oh no, didn't want to use that. I thought I was on Torgel. Got lucky with that one. He was right about to beat my asshole in. Who got that? I didn't take much damage from that, I don't think. Lay in a couple of these. You just enjoy your big swing. Got him while I was in the air. And this should finish. That didn't finish? Okay. Really thought that was going to finish. So what were you guys guarding? Some briar clam shells. All that for some fucking clam shells? I'd better be able to make something absolutely beautiful with those clam shells. Oh, and a chest. Okay. Would have been screaming to find out I missed a chest earlier or later on. You'd be like, what the fuck do you mean there was a chest there? I thought I had Torgel on, but I guess I hit left on my D-pad at some point during the fight there. I'm like, attack Torgel, attack! And it's like, no, you're using a potion! Stop, stop, you fool! You damn beautiful, stupid fool! Can I get closer to his tower, or is it completely surrounded by bushes? Even with my special ability to jump? No? Alright, then. Hey, dude, it seems like you're having some troubles. What's up?
Oi, stop and give me an hand.
Rowan, the traveling trader.
Here, you couldn't give me an hand, could you? Typical. Bloody bearer. Just when I thought my luck had changed.
Holy shit, dude. Fucking spit in my face, why don't you?
A crumb of crystal than an empty hand, I suppose. Though it pains me to use another man's brand.
Crumb of crystal?
Here. You understand me, don't you?
Whoa, ho, ho.
I need your help.
Whoa, now he's speaking to me slowly.
My cargo, and now they've got me surrounded. It's really late as it was. I've got something special needs delivering before the rest, but I dare not leave my cart untended. You couldn't run it up to Martha's Rest for me, could you? Needs to get there quick, mind.
What a bird wants, what a bird needs. Might as well. Sure, I'll accept every request, no matter how ignorant and shitheaded you are.
Here, you hand that to the stable master and no one else. I'm owed a little something for it. If he gives it to you, pass it along to your master by way of thanks. Be off with you then, and don't go taking any detours on the way.
I will be taking all the detours along the way. I guess I'll set you as a priority. Why not? Okay, so I can't attack the chocobos that are just roughing up the cart. Fine, fine. Thought I'd try. There's no chocobo violence around here. We'll be having none of that happening around here there, Sonny. Got bugs over there, but I see a shiny over here. I want more briar clamshells. Ooh, killer bees.
Killer bee.
Oh. Oh, I love that. I love that so much. Oh, I almost knocked him out of range. Or that Death Blossom was practically almost out of range. Extreme down thrust indeed. Oh, so there's no, like, chest or anything, hey? No, just backtracking right where I just was. Just when moving, sometimes motion blur makes it a little bit difficult to focus on the surroundings. So is this shallow enough, or is this... That's too deep. That's too deep, but water that looks very similar is not. Ooh. I want to finish him off with an extreme thrust. Getting close on levels, though. More briar clamshells. Another one of you dudes, hey? But... Oh, you're around the bend. Hey, guys, let's go find another big-ass oxen. And I don't mean a minotaur. I mean that bison bovine. Actually, how about you guys get a little close? Wait, did that... Everything died? Whew, that is a nice ability. I don't know how much health it restores, though. Mind you, I should have saved that for this big cow over here. I'll get it back in no time. Big horn. Oh, there's chest. Now, are you going to aggro before I can... Damn it, you did. Laying in with the ravage. Hit whack. Hit burn. Hit burn. No. Gotcha with a good counter. Deadly takedown. That'll... we'll prefer to do that at a different point, but... Togo, get in here! Bite this mother lover! Hit the wrong button, goddammit. This might finish him. No, but it did rack him up pretty decent. Oh, he got me with that. Oh, God. I thought I could finish him with a charge shot, but that was just a pipe dream. What a thriller. Whoo. Some chunks of right. Yes, can't go wrong with the right. Anything else kicking around this coast here? No. Okay, that bovine went down good. I have to be getting damn close to level 23. That's over on an even further side. But making it over to this fellow here for the quiz or quest? No, I have to cross the bridge, and quest is right there. Is that a blue chocobo or is that a brown chocobo with nice armor? Like damn nice armor.
Do we take him in?
Okay, he's with his maester.
Are you the stable master? I was asked to deliver this to you.
This is for me, right enough. Not sure what some bearer is doing bringing it to me, though. Where's that fool of a peddler got to?
He couldn't come himself. His cart surrounded by wild chocobos.
Sounds about right. I'll have it full of Gizal Greens, no doubt.
Gizal Greens! With him, if I know him. Yeah.
Chocobos go mad for them, don't they?
Dinner.
And if you forget to seal the cart up tight, the smell gets out.
In it.
And birds come running from miles around.
Bruv.
Don't get me wrong. They're a fine investment for a savvy merchant, especially around these parts. But you can't get greedy, as our mutual friend is learning the hard way.
It's no friend of mine. He's a racist piece of shit. Matters,
that's all that matters. Be sure to pass your master my regards.
Maester. What a bird wants, what a bird needs.
Good girl.
Oh, Targal.
Get some rest now. Good boy.
Yeah, give him the pets. Give him the pets. He's a good boy. Okay. We have to the right ends up with a dead end here. So check out the land over here first. We have some death blooms, some of these antidotes. Ooh, I didn't know going far enough that my sword light's on fire for that now. That's pretty awesome. There's that level I wanted, baby! Yeah. Loving it. You death blooms. What do you fuckers think you're doing? Just hanging out over here.
It's over.
Oh, got him while he's getting hit with some hefty ice damage as well. Nice. Oh, hello. Wait, where's that? Oh, that's around the bend. Through a couple more fights. Abso-positive-a-lutely. Although it does have a range, and it leaves me in quite a state if I miss. You two, just gonna erase you guys from existence right now. Excellent. And Jesus, Jill and Torgel made short work of the other ones while I was kicking ass. Jill, you damn dangerous with that ice magic, girl. I love it. Motherfucker, I love you. Just because you're ice magic, though. Scanning around, making sure there's no chests hidden about. Another big old bison over there. It's a bighorn. It's not a bison. Actually. Ho-ho-ho-ho! Works with a charge shot as well. Nice. Oh, death bloom. It doesn't do a ton of actual, like, proper physical damage. but it sure wipes out like the stun meter, stagger meter, builds that up like craziness. Thought I saw something right before the death bloom popped up. Was that my imagination? Or did I end up picking up the item in that during that time? Alright, I got 2 out of 3. And there's something. Oh. You know what? I'm going to check out this direction first and then come back and deal with that guy in a second. Because this is a nice little dead end over here. Be able to get back some of my. Oh, God. My supers by just beating the fuck out of these guys. Holy Christ. Christ on a cross. Yes, chest. Some more black blood. I didn't pay attention last time I sold black blood. Does that sell for 400? Oh. Oh. I didn't know he was going to be up in the air while I went after him. If I had known he was launched up in the air, I would have given him a nice burning down swing, a down slash. Wipe his ass out. Poor death blooms. It's like they don't stand a chance at all. Bighorn, I'll get to you in just a second. Just want to see what there is to loot, and then I'll be coming back for you. I'll be coming for you, brother. Hulkamania and such. This seems like it'll be an ambush. Definitely have ambush fields. No? Man. Although that magical ash, that's some good stuff there. Just gonna keep my eyes peeled for that icon, diamond icon, indicating. Yep, just gonna burn you up real nice right now. That could have been nasty. Oh, no. Get you with the takedown on that, and then. That didn't break him? I thought that was going to break him. Now you go for the break, you son of a bastard. Don't let them get away. I did use my strength tonic. God damn it. I thought I was on Torgo. I went pressed down on that. Well, he's going to die even quicker now because of that. Oh, I'm kind of invincible when I kick off him in the air. Did you see that? I did the little double kick off and then fucking came down with the smash as he came down and. Unfortunately, I used that, God damn it, strength tonic. It cost me 700 bucks for that strength tonic. My fingers are too fat. Okay, that's on the other side of there. So I cannot grab whatever that may be right now. But I'll get to it. Eventually. Just feel like I should be taking a little bit more time and caution running through these areas. scanning for treasure chests. But, you know, there's only so much scouring every millimeter of the environment that people will tolerate watching. So, have to have a little bit, just a modicum of consideration for people's time. How the hell did I miss that? Jill? What you doing in the bushes, girl? You taking a fat shit? You taking a chubby dookie? Oh, you're going after the wasps, apparently. There's some death blooms here. Just eliminate this one from existence. Oh, Christ. I was running right towards that one. Hello? That was a gold shiny that that came off that death bloom. Me likey. What do we got here? Regular human opponents? Foot pad? Throw your weapons down if you want to. I think you're all dead, so... No, I don't believe I'm gonna do that. Oh, wow. Human opponents, eh? A hell of a thing. Some money, I'm just picking up so much shit, I can't tell what is what. When you know what is what, but you don't know what is what, you just strut. What the fuck? But when you know what is what, but you don't know what is what, you just strut. What the fuck? Scanning. Oh, those boys. Those poor foot pads. Those guys just didn't have a chance in hell. Almost feel bad for them. And boom, extreme lunge. I love it. And the fire, the mixture of my fire and your ice. Oh, we just leave them and they got no chance to survive. No dice. So what does this all kind of lead in a big ass circle? Bit of a dead end off to the right. Is it an actual legit dead end? Or does this structure attach to something? Martha's Rest. Wait. Can this actually bring me up into Martha's Rest? I don't want to do that quite yet. No. I want to finish killing everything around here first. Oh, that poor killer bee. How you doing, Joe? You doing all right? You, get over here! Cool. That's a stylish finish. That's a stylish finish, dude. I am liking these combat abilities. I keep forgetting about the taunt. The taunt is a little bit funky to pull off. It's an R2 and then hitting the touchpad. I'm like, I just hope I haven't missed a chest. Be screaming. Well, there's this way of getting to Martha's Rest, and then there's going through the Fallen Gate. If anything, I'm going to legit come through the Fallen Gates. But if anything, I'll come back around and check out the back way some other time.